Man, here's another big bass. Wow. That's probably a 4-pound bass. That really sucks.
Shimano.
Yeah, first bass of 2017.
Well, it's the middle of April. It's 2 days before Easter 2017. I'm in the middle of a blizzard.
But I gotta make some cast, man. Gotta make a few casts or I'll go crazy if I don't. Dragging it through that slop out there. Just casting as far over it as I can. And yes! Get out of there, baby. That's a nice one. Any bass is a nice one right now, I'll tell you that. That's a monster fucking bass. Look at that. And that horny toad. That is a beast. A beast in the slop. Look at that freaking back on him. Woo! Dude, I'm soaking wet. But hey, I'm out doing what I love doing. Yeah. Thank you, baby. Oh, she buried herself down that mud.
Man, that drag is loose.
Get up there. Oh, that's a nice one. That is a nice one, too. On the live target sunfish. Looks pretty good. Let me clean you up a little bit. Don't want to be looking filthy for a picture. There you go. You're looking good. Pretty bass. Sorry, dude. Right in the old eyeball. Look, his eyes all better. Time for the release. Woo! Yeah, baby. That's a nice big fat bass. Another one on the popper. Beautiful, beautiful bass. They're so silvery here. Awesome.
Look at that belly. Nice fat belly.
I found out. Got him. Woo! Carolina rig. Yeah. Ew. Not bad. A little split shot. And a horny toad rigged my way. Sound like frickin' Butch Brown. Rig it my way. All in all, good looking bass. Sweet. Thank you. Look at all these carp. Ah! Cattle drive. Woo! See you guys later. I got on the Rapala DT6. I'm gonna either try to snag a carp or get a big bass. Found some rock, and I got a big ass backlash. I don't know how to fish this thing. I guess you just cast it and reel it in. And you get a bass like that. Rapala. Whoa, you're lively. That's what I like to see. Ooh, hang on, I'll get you out of there. On the DT6 bluegill pattern from Rapala. Slaying nice little bass like that. Let's see if we can get a giant. Okay. Come on, baby, get it.
Got it.
Oh yeah, baby. Woo. That is a nice one. Come here, girl. Nice looking bass right there on the Beast Coast swim jig with the Miyagi swimmer. Nice looking bass. She nailed it. All right. Okay, there goes release. Gone.
Fish.
Oh man, chunky fat little belly. Chunky fat little belly. Just cast it over there, let it slowly sink down. Watch my line swim away and bam. Slayer of giants.
You should have caught a big bass, Dad.
I'm about to whip somebody's ass. Oh, I'm about to whip somebody's ass. Oh, if you don't leave me alone,
yeah,
you're
baby.
Gonna have to send me home. Cause I'm about to whip somebody's ass.
Oh, yeah. Woo! Double buzz. Gotta love that. Got the Captain Donovan.
Woo!
I heard the beep. Fish on.
Much better. Look at that cat. Wow.
DT6. Pretty good.
Nice.
I only brought one tube with me and that last bass tore it up. And now I'm using a crayfish pattern, Rapala DT6.
Fish.
Yeah. Woo.
Oh, that's a beast.
For some smallies. Cut this one on a crawdad pattern DT6. That is a big blue catfish. Dang, that was a beast.
I was thrown over towards the tulies. Must have thrown 100 casts. This bass was really making me work hard to get it. Nice, nice night bass. That is a beautiful largie. Got some algae bloom going on here. Breezy conditions, barometer's dropping, exactly what I want to see. What am I going to be using? Of course, that goes without saying, man, the horny toad, dude. And I'm going to rig it up to the first eye with a split shot. Another jumper. They're getting nutty. I got to go.
Another one.
Oh, are you shitting me, dude? Yeah! I'm changing back.
Oh, that's a beast, dude.
Oh my god, dude.
Woo.
Oh my god. Holy shit.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, they're getting nutty.
That's beautiful, dude. That is beautiful.
Beautimus. Oh. God, little football. And she's gone.
Oh, that's a money shot right there. Fish on.
Got him.
That's a tank. You're coming at me real fast, dude. How big are you? You're big.
Look at that. Caught her on the horny toad. And she is nice, big, fat bass. Look at that belly. Good belly. Working the edges. Working the edges.
Yep, this must be the good spot to fish. You can tell by all the trash. Fucking lazy fuckers. Paper bag. Little hotties. Yeah, here's a bag to put the shit in too. Fish. Fish on the jerkbait. What is it? That is a big
pike minnow.
That is a monster pike minnow.
All right.
Got me a nice big ass pike minnow
on the 6 cents jerkbait.
That's a classy shirt, and that's comfortable. That's one of the most comfortable shirts I've worn in a long time, and it goes really nice with my rod and reel combo. I think you should get one. I really do.
Well, that's a beautiful brown trout.
Yeah, baby.
Fish. Sturgeon fish. Another beautiful little sturgeon. Off you go. There she goes.
I think it was a whale. Steaming.
YouTube criminals at the gate. I'll leave a comment. I subscribe. And I like to. Don't forget to hit the notification bell. Don't forget to hit the notification bell.